There was a Make-A-Wish story. Make-A-Wish, that has got to be one of the hardest places to work for. Just because I imagine working for Make-A-Wish has got to be a lot like pretending to be deaf all the time. Where you're just like, hey, Bill, you can wish for anything in the world. What do you want? A cure for my cancer? What's that? Avril Lavigne tickets. You got it. No problem. Try a hard one next time. I was reading, though, a story someone had posted about a kid. Okay, so it was a sad story, but it was about this kid. He's born with, like, this syndrome where his body produces too many white blood cells, and, like, his body, therefore, like, rejects most things that go into it, and he can only have 5 types of food. Like, he can have, like, grapes, like, boiled apples, like, chicken, rice, and water, and it's, like, it's sad. And I heard this news story. His body produces too many white blood cells. I was like, give this kid AIDS. Right? Like, that might work. Right? Like, I'm not a scientist. I'm just a farmer. You know, I was raised by farmers. But I think that might work, right? Like, that sounds on paper. Inject him with AIDS. Let them fight it out in his stomach. You don't know. How many times has AIDS been the villain of the story? This is the one time AIDS could be the hero of the story. Like, really think about it. Like, would you rather, like, live a long, full life and only have 5 types of food? Or would you rather get AIDS right now and try the new grilled stuffed burrito from Taco Bell? All right. You guys are so much fun. It's insane.